In this example, we are given that an open pipe resonates in its fundamental mode at a frequency of 500 Hz in air. What will be the fundamental frequency if air is replaced by hydrogen at same temperature? The densities of air and hydrogen are 1.2 and 0.089 kg per meter cube respectively. In this situation, we know well that the fundamental frequency of open pipe is given as N0 is equals to V by 2L, where V is the speed of sound. And this can be written as N0 is equals to 1 by 2L root of gamma P by rho, where the speed of sound in air can be given as gamma P by rho, where gamma P can be taken as the bulk modulus of the medium. Now, in this situation, if we talk about air and hydrogen, both can be treated as diatomic gases. So, for both of these, the values of gamma and P are approximately same. So, from here we can see frequency in air by frequency in hydrogen can be given as root of density in hydrogen upon density in air. Here, be careful that we have taken the small approximation that air is also approximately diatomic, because it is mainly containing nitrogen and oxygen, which is diatomic. So, in this situation, we substitute the values, it will be root of 0.089 by 1.20. So, on simplifying, we will be getting frequency of hydrogen when it is filled in the organ pipe can be written as frequency in air multiplied by root of 1.2 by 0.089, and is given that frequency when air is filled in the pipe is 500 Hz. So, it is 500 multiplied by root of 1.2 by 0.089. On simplifying, this will give us 1840 Hz. That will be the answer to this problem.